Just recently, HIBY announced the firmware update for FC6, and in fact, as listed here on their HIBY Music official Facebook on 30th of March 2023, the latest version is in fact 1.04, and it is supposed to address some issue with bugs and quality enhancement for MQA. So if you look at the instruction here, seems straightforward enough, but let me just make it as simple as possible for you. When I click on this link here, as provided by HIBY, I was redirected to this page. So you're going to have three different files here, 1, 2, 3, all of them at which you need to download like this to your local machine, and then just follow the instruction in the PDF file. So this is where I'm going to stop. I have already spent like almost 3 hours on this thing, and it doesn't work, at least on my PC and my FC6. So if you are in a situation like me, definitely you're pretty much stuck. Okay, so what I did was I just switched back to this instruction here, and HIBY did mention something about HIBY DFU tool. But the problem is, when I click on this link, or even the HIBY English website, there is no link to download the DFU tool. So I decided that I need to just find it. And in fact, after spending another like 1 hour Googling around, checking, you know, high and low, I stumbled upon this HIBY site, which is all in Chinese, assuming that this is their local Chinese website. And here you can see, finally, there's two files listed here. First being this USB drive upgrade tool, the tool itself, and the firmware itself. So we are talking about two files here. I have already opened up this, okay, with the extraction code, as you can see here, this one, okay. And this is in fact a Baidu page, which will require you to have a Baidu account in order to download this. And just to make things simple, I have already downloaded this, and together with this, which is the firmware itself on this side here, okay, this zip file and this DFU tool file. And you can actually have it directly from my Dongle Madness site in the link which I will provide in the description below. Okay, I already stored all of them in my local machine. So let's just have a look at that local file then. Here, I stored it here. Okay, I name it as Chinese firmware update. Okay, so after extracted and everything, you're gonna see all this listed here. Okay, so of course you just need to unzip this. Right, and also you need to unzip, let me see, where's the bin file? Yes, here, already extracted as well. Okay, so I'm just gonna run the DFU tool now, and obviously everything in Chinese with my FC6 already connected. Okay, let's just check again. Okay, the version is 1.01. So what are they just gonna do is that exit first this one, then open, and this is where I just gonna locate the FC6 bin file. Right, and not this one. Where is it? Yes, this one. Okay, I don't know what it says here, but in fact, if you know Chinese, this is probably the one that you want to use, the default one here, which is, I assume, will be okay. So I'm just gonna click okay, click bin, open again, which is, and this is the download ending. Yep, so let's see, open success, and it's starting to download now. Let's hope this thing works. Okay, so far so good. I don't want to jinx it. 40, 50% halfway. Right. Wait. Okay, it is 100% now. Doing something. Now I'm nervous. Come on. Okay, he's doing something. Come on. Done. Yes. You see that? Okay, so it says 100 to 104 now. Let's just validate that. Okay. So in order to do that, I'm just gonna open up HIBY again. HIBY driver to validate. Like, where is it? Here. Okay. Info. Oh, it is still showing 101. Maybe I need to detach it. Attach it back. It is still showing 101. I don't know why. So perhaps I'm just gonna have to reboot and see what happens. Okay, but at least it was showing just now success. So let's just continue after reboot. All right, I have restarted my machine and in fact loaded everything back up, connect and disconnected. And in fact here, let's just check. For some reason, it is still showing version 101. Was it 1000 previously? I don't know. But it is definitely not showing 1.04. Perhaps this is referring to a different sort of revision. I don't know. But let's just one way to find out. Just go back to that firmware update. Open that tool again. And let's just try to force another update. And let's see. Interesting. Device version is the same. So with this declaration, right, with the tool itself saying that checking the device is already at 104, I'll just take it as it is. All right. Yeah, I know it is kind of like really messy with this update things. Let's just try whether I can do playback properly. My music. So let me see. Okay, it is playing properly. I can hear sound. Okay, which is a good thing. All right. Okay, so what I'm going to do is that I'm just gonna reach out to HIBY and then give them some feedback on this. Definitely they need to improve on how they are providing firmware updates going forward.